Let us say you are watching videos on YouTube and suddenly you come across an amazing video which you really like. In order to get more great videos from that YouTube creator, you click the subscribe button. But a majority of times, you are not getting videos from that YouTube creator in your home feed. So, what's the solution? How can you get every video from that YouTube creator the moment he releases it? In this video, I will show you a few useful settings in the subscription tab which can help you get the latest videos from your favorite YouTube creator. So, let's get started. If you are currently on the Home Feed tab, then click on the Subscription tab at the bottom of the YouTube app. Here, if you scroll down, then you can see all the videos from your favorite creators one by one. So, if you are not receiving videos from your favorite YouTube creator in your home feed, then always check the subscription tab which will show you all the videos at one place. Wait, there is more. You can also manage your subscriptions from here. Click on the All option at the top of the subscription tab. A new user interface will be opened in front of you. Here, you can see all the YouTube channels that you have subscribed to. You can look at the channel name and logo from here. You also have the option to arrange the channels at the top left corner. Click on it. Now you can see more options here. The first one is Most Relevant. This option will show you videos from the channels that are relevant to you. The second option is New Activity. This option shows the latest videos from YouTube creator in the subscription tab. The third option is A to Z, which shows all the list of YouTube channels that you have subscribed to in the alphabetical order. A to Z option is the best option because you can look at every video from YouTube creator in the subscription tab. So make sure you have this option enabled. Now, click on the Manage option, which is placed at the top right corner of the subscription tab. Here, you can look at the YouTube channels that have bell icons enabled. Here, check the channels one by one and enable the bell icons for super fast updates. If you want all the notifications, then change the bell from Personalized Notification to All Notifications. If you like watching latest videos from YouTube creator, then click the like button below. Now let us look at the third option. This option is called Inbox and it is located at the bottom of the YouTube app. This option will show you every latest video from your favorite YouTube creator which have bell icons enabled. So these are the few settings that can help you get more videos from your favorite YouTube creator. If you like this video, then consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for future updates about useful apps. I hope this video was helpful. So share this video, create awareness, and help others.